pulled the tough end of a wishbone.
Howdy.
Afternoon.
Left Larson sucking wind then, eh?
If that is the phrase.
Well, your little vacation riot's over now. Time to give back what you've hijacked off me.
Let's try the lunchbox.
Well, kill her!
Hey!
You morons! Let's go.
Sorry I haven't posted a video in a while, I've just been a bit busy. This is the first level of the last set of levels. We're in Natla's mind. So what Natla's company was doing was drilling this thing as, you know, saying they're going to get coal, but really they were here to uncover the Atlantean continent. Which is where Al needs to go, so she's... The company's pretending to mine here, but really they're just trying to drill down to get to the old pyramid so she can start her genetic modification thing. Creating mutants. So you start this level with no guns, because they got all taken away, so we gotta slowly get them back. First you get the pistols back, then you gotta kill someone in there. So each person's got a different gun that you gotta get back. So by the end of it you'll have all your guns back. It's probably the this level's probably the least tomb-oriented level. You spend most of it in this sort of like man-made mine. But it's still quite a cool level. so that room up there is where your pistols are. But you got to find out what has been raised by the crane. So you got to get three fuses to lower it, put them in the machine, and it lowers the thing in the room, and you can get your pistols back. Start killing people. Alright, so we'll go get the first fuse that's in this room here. It's quite tricky. There's a couple of boulders you've got to watch out for. There's an easy way to do it and there's a hard way. I'm going to do the hard way. It's not really hard, but it's, I reckon it's the proper way to do it. Just like that. Avoided both boulders. And there's your first fuse. Couple more boulders around this corner, just dodge them like this. Oh, so we'll get the second one by moving this block and going onto that building. it moves that drill thing out of the way. We can go down there now. So this switch will open away to a another few. But before you go, there's a fuse here to get to. So there's the fuse there. If you walk any further than the square that it's on, it'll spawn an enemy, the first enemy of the level. It's one of the guys, I think the cowboy guy. So just pick it up and then just turn around the spot and walk back, otherwise you'll start shooting at you. So that switch we pulled opens another door down in this area. As you can see here, the fuse is on the conveyor belt. We can't get to it, so we'll try turning the conveyor belt on maybe, and it'll push it to the end. Because you can't reach it and pick that up for some reason. Limits of the game. So it's turned the machine on now. And we have our third fuse, so let's go and put them all in. Ooh! Cool, now I have the pistols. Alright, so we got our first secret up here. Pretty hard, it's pretty easy to miss this one because it's really hidden away, so you just normally walk through. So yeah, it looks like you can slide down here, but as soon as you start sliding, that platform will open and there'll be lava below and you'd fall down. So you just sort of slide and jump, and then you can just hang on and then jump back up. Nice and glitchy.
Ain't nothing personal.
Don't try to be too acrobatic when you're killing this guy, because there's a lot of traps all around like that and that, where you're just going to slide down into the lava. They designed it like this, so just be really careful with your footing in this room. Thank you. Okay, we've got a second secret in this room now. Alright, so as soon as you go to the other side, just run straight and just start pushing that block. Don't even stop to look, because you'll see why once we do it. So yeah, boulder comes rushing down that little long path. That's not all, you can come down here and get even more stuff. So now we got the shotgun. Normally you wouldn't get this and you killed the last guy on this level. So we got a shotgun early, which means we can take out the other ones a bit faster. Shouldn't have jumped down there. Now we've got lots of TNT here, so... And there's an impassable wall we can't get over. So we're gonna have to blow it up. We can move this one. Giant, massive crate of TNT. So the switch will blow it up. Big boom. As you can see, it's all been blown up. There's bits everywhere, and we can go through. So we got another guy down here to kill. This time it's the skateboard kid on a skateboard.
You firing at me? You firing at me, huh? Ain't nobody else here. You must be firing at me.
So now we can get our Uzis back. So we got another secret in this room. Notice all the floor and there's lava down everywhere, but this one little bit here is actually water. So we can go down here. Quite a lot of Uzi clips in this room too, so if you want to grab them, you can. I'm not doing a full 100% item all items walkthrough, but feel free to go through and grab them if you want. I've got plenty at the moment. Alright, so now we're in sort of the Atlantis part now. This is what they were mining for, to get through to this
never make it through that door, because it always does that the only way round is to go a long way.
Say cheese!
So this is the entrance to Atlantis. It's pretty big. Alright, so that's it. So I'll see you all on the next level when we go into Atlantis.